To my frustration, I cannot make this game from 1984 work. I actually thought when I it was functional when I put it away some 20 years ago, but taking it out now of the package and trying to make it run so I could show to my kids what gaming was like when I was a kid myself is giving us a little challenge here because, yeah, well, it's not running. So I have taken it apart to clean it up, check all the connections, and everything appears to be fine. I couldn't find anywhere on the internet where they show this print board. There's one thing that could look a little like a loose connection here, but I'm not even sure that is a problem. It should also be mentioned, of course, I checked the voltage on the batteries, 1.5. When I started it up, it was like I could see a little on the display, a little unclear image on the display, but it fainted away and I have not been able to see it again. And there was no sound either. It's actually a pretty fun game to play, as I recall it. And it gives a chance orientating yourself in this digital map it has. So you get good training for your way of thinking in 2D and finding directions using a regular map in the real world, as I see it. If you have any advice about how to bring this back to life, please leave me a comment below. Thank you.